This is my office, Wallace.
This is the office. Wow.
And that's the multi-million dollar view that the taxpayers provide. Isn't that something else?
Do you think you should be saying that, though, to us? I mean, I'm from Auckland here, and we're concerned about the taxpayers' money going to views like this. This is beautiful.
It's fantastic.
The Rodney Hyde book. Can I promote this for you?
Mm.
I haven't read it yet. I'm going to.
Good.
I've heard good things about it. I was trying some Moroccan gold with the locals. I wasn't at all keen on drugs, but it seemed appropriate at the time, and it had been quite a night.
Yes.
I swear by my life and my love of it that I will never live for the sake of another man, nor ask another man to live for mine.
That's a quote from Ayn Rand. I went to Disney World, which I took my son there when I was first elected to Parliament, because I'd been neglecting him and he was 7 years old,
yeah.
And we went off to Disney World, and there's no doubt about it that I loved it and had more fun than he did.
The taxpayer is not paying any for anything there.
No.
Look at that.
Empty.
Why? Why is there not a sort of just a quiet Heineken in there?
I don't drink.
Don't you?
No, so it'd be pointless.
Oh, okay. Well,
and if I'm not going to drink, I'm always reluctant to buy other people beer.
Yeah, okay. The bookshelf here, what do you got? You've got The Roots of Jihad, which is an interesting book for you to have, Rodney.
Hi. Yeah.
I noticed over here there's a you've got the new Just Do It by Roger Douglas.
Lead Australia in Economic and Social Outcomes. Roger is...
What's he like?
I've met many amazing people,
yeah.
Men and women, and Roger's one of them. He's up there. He's an amazing person.
Always a man on the go, too. Your bag's permanently packed.
Just you never know what's going to happen.
Absolutely, yeah. Nice speaking, Rodney.
Nice, Wallace. Yeah. Take care. And I'm pleased you appreciate the view, because I love it. And it's amazing how when you're stuck on a thorny problem,
yeah,
that you start looking at that view and you don't stop.